This is Whitley with Off Leash Canine Oregon out of Portland, Salem, Medford, Bend, and Eugene. I am here in Redmond today with Lolly. Lolly is a 10-month-old cockapoo. She's a very, very sweet dog. Unfortunately, she's also a big barker. She jumps, she has selective hearing, she only kind of listens when it's convenient for her. The biggest problem overall though is the fact that she barks at pretty much anything that's unusual. She's very anxious. She's a very anxious dog. She's unsure of her environment, unsure of new situations, and anything unusual kind of sets her on edge. She's also quite the leash puller, especially considering her size. So we are going to work together to get her to where her owners want her so that she can have a better relationship with the family and they can understand each other a little bit better. All right, Lolly, you want to see what you can do? Lolly, place. Whoa, good girl. Lolly, come. Good job. Sit. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Right. Good job. As you can see, she's really smart. Her owners have done a lot of trick training with her, so she's obviously capable of learning. She just needs the boundaries. I think that she's going to pick up on things really quick. And we'll see where I can get her in a couple of weeks. Lolly, you ready? You ready to go?
Thank you.